tribe. Delete. So tonight, we have organized a very, very in-depth special look at this incredibly unique matchup known as Ultimate Deletion. We're going to get a preview tonight.
Oh, I'll learn everything.
Just for you.
Yeah, and what about this? The winner of this faces Sheamus and Cesaro for the Raw Tag Team Championship at WrestleMania. After Sheamus and Cesaro asked to be traded to SmackDown to face the team at WrestleMania, they haven't already defeated Kurt Angle since. We're having a battle royal to determine your opponents at WrestleMania tonight.
You didn't come out.
I called for you again.
Are easy. Kurt said not to come out because I got a match next.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I did this for you. I perfectly set it up to where you come out and the three of us beat up Asuka. I did this because I know you want a payback, and I thought it'd be a perfect opportunity for you to redeem yourself after your embarrassing loss last week. Please, please don't tell me you're still sulking and feeling sorry for yourself. Look, you let people down. But you're better than that. And Nia, you're my best friend. And remember, I was the one who was there for you last week, picking up the pieces. And I did that because I love you.
I love you too, Bliss.
Come here. Alright, let's have some tough love. I need your word that when I face Asuka next week and beat her stupid streak, I need to know that you're going to be in my corner just like I've always been in yours.
Okay.
Alright, good.
Awesome.
Now, go out there and show the world what I know, that the irresistible force is back better than ever.
Okay.
Nia Jax in action. Next.